It's October 13th. Just got back from my Kentucky trip. Didn't get to fill a tag down there, but got really close a couple times, so I'll definitely be back. But me and Lily are back at the spot where we hunted youth season. We had a good buck working this and a couple does, and then we ended up seeing an albino squirrel, and we brought the 22 the next day and didn't see any deer. We ended up getting a shot of the squirrel. Unfortunately, my gun ended up being off for the first time since I was 8 years old. So, took it home, zeroed it in. We are ready now. Jaden set the stand about a week or so ago, and he ended up seeing the squirrel, so we know he's alive. Or at least he was, so with any luck, we'll get a glimpse of him tonight. Try to get it on video. We'd be happy with either a deer, a squirrel, or both. So I'm excited to be back. It's a little bit warmer, but it's been kind of raining. Cold front hit yesterday. These deer ought to be doing something. I'm just hoping the buck that was using this is using this again. The cattle have beat it up, but we're not gonna let that get us down. With any luck, they're not down at the bottom at the beans that are now ripe, which they're supposed to be combining at any time. We'll see how it goes. Stay tuned.
This gun down to her, and she'll pass it down to her siblings. That is awesome. We missed him last time. He looks perfectly healthy, and I just smoked him at 20 yards, and we got an I'm Eddie out. The albino squirrel down, baby. Okay, well, now that we know he's for sure down, this is not an albino squirrel.
What?
I don't know what is going on with this thing, but check this out. He's got mostly white with gray and like silver. Just a color phase. Gorgeous, gorgeous squirrel. When will we ever see something like that again? Perfect shot right behind the shoulder. This thing is going to look beautiful on our wall. Absolutely stunning. Stunning. Don't get blood all over you. That's so cool. Got him. Heck yeah, we did it. We finally got him. Now to finish our night and hopefully get a deer. That is so cool. What are the odds to ever see something like this again? Child running. She had to use the bathroom, so luckily we're only like 300 yards from the farmer's house. She's heading there now. I'm gonna pack up. We're gonna call it good. There's only like an hour and a half at most left in the day, so rather than try to come back in here when the deer are moving, we're just gonna get out. We got us a white squirrel, so that's freaking awesome. But yeah, I'm gonna pack up, meet her back at the truck, and we're not gonna sit in deer hunt. She said she didn't even, like, after we killed the squirrel, she said she wasn't even worried about killing a deer tonight. She just wanted me to get the squirrel. So that's a good daughter for you. I'm stoked. I wish I was able to let her shoot the gun, but she's not steady enough, and we gotta work on that. But we will be back at it very soon, maybe in the morning. Hopefully she can finally get herself a deer for this year. I think it's going to be a good year. We just kicked it off. It's been slow and it's not been good yet. Finally got us something cool. Now to pack up, go home. This thing's going in the freezer. We will be mounting it for our living room. I guess we're out. So we'll see you guys on the next video. Thanks for watching.